fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. I'm supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right? So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. But wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No, no. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. Just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 million downers. No one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of it.
But, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. Doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your own. We're all set. Your new badge is in your personal belongings.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. See you tomorrow.
Bye. Holy shit! That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight. Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later. Where are my keys?
Mr. Delver, I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Just try to stay calm. I know you're scared. I'll unlock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
But this isn't funny. Stop.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So be steady, calm. Okay? Embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Stay focused on it. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when we get to the embalming room.
No, wait. What the fuck? This is insane. Okay. This is so stupid. Just some hazing for the new girl or something. Just play along and do your job. Thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save us is to banish the demon before you're too far gone. To do that, you'll need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the mortuary. Look, I know this is a lot to take in,
professional one. Grab a body and get started. Shit, screw all whatever this is. I'm getting back to work.
The fuck? Mac, you're a dick. I just want you to fucking know that you're a dick. How fucking subtle are we talking? Jesus Christ. Where you at, demon? Come and fucking kill me. I'm tired of the fucking game already. Sooner I can. If you're still watching Wild and you think that I'm gonna play this whole fucking game, you got another thing coming. I don't give a shit what monster said. I'm playing the fucking game, man. Fuck it.
Come here, darling. Fuck me in here. Scare the shit out of me.
Demon. It's gonna take 20 years to turn this fucking gurney.
Out. At least I can keep track of things. Do this.
I'm getting it to work.
So stupid.
Five of six, what the fuck did I miss?
There we go. You'll need to file the copy up front. Time to be mom. There we go.
What the fuck? Really well. Fuck you, demon. What's up, bitch? What the fuck is that?
missing something.
Forceps. The fuck? Something comes charging at me. I'm fucking closing this goddamn game.
Right.
You guys are having too much fun with my fucking hatred for Monster right now. What the fuck? The fuck is my night shift code? What the fuck? He got into my car.